guys, and welcome back to my channel. So on today's video, I'll be sharing with you how I go from this to this. Today I'll be doing four legs. So I'll be flying to Catiklan first, back to Manila, and then to Tacloban, and then back to Manila again. So let's see if this makeup is gonna stand the test of time. And if you're interested how I managed to achieve this look for today, just keep on watching. Started. Before anything, syempre, I need to fix my hair first. So as you can see, I have really short hair, but I have already decided na ayoko na lang nakalugay. I'll be using the Babe hairspray just to make the hair more manageable habang tinatali ko siya para mas madali ko siyang masuklay and hindi masyadong sabog-sabog yung hair. Tapos ayan, I'll tie it up in a ponytail, try to make it as neat as possible. For Cebu Pacific, it's not just the regular. Until now, ito pa rin yung ginagamit ko for my hair, yung Pen Shop Styling Pomade. So, kukuha lang ako ng konti lang. Tapos, lalagay ko siya dun sa mga parts na mabilis tumayo yung hair. That way, kahit humid sa labas, in place pa rin yung buhok, hindi siya magkakaroon ng mga tayo-tayo. Pati yung dito sa part na may mga maikli pa ako na hair. Yan, dyan siya. Tapos, spray ko lang siya ng hairspray. Ito yung gamit ko ngayon, Butterfly Shadow. Not just the regular bun, you have to do the braided bun. So since my hair is too short, I cannot do that. So I use hair extension na ganito. I just bought a regular clip-on ponytail. Ayan, clip-on ponytail, tapos I braided it, and then ito, medyo DIY na siya. Nilagyan ko siya ng hair tie para may kabit ko siya. So I'll show you how I do this. So I simply attach it to my bun like a regular ponytail, tapos I wrap it around and secure it with a lot of pins. Well, for this one, I only use 3 pins just to hold it in place. And yan, ganyan, tusok-tusok mo lang siya and just to secure it. After that, I'll use an invisible hair net. Tusok ko lang siya dyan, tapos it has to be the invisible hairnet, hindi pwede yung mga makakapal na hairnet. Para at least mukha pa rin siyang natural. I'll start off with the foundation. The one that I'm currently using is from Clavu. I like this one because it's very hydrating and it's long-lasting. Plus, it has SPF 50. So, that's a huge plus for me. And these days, dahil naka-mask tayo, I don't really load up much on the foundation. Just a little bit. To cover yung mga minor blemishes on the skin. Kasi, pag masyado rin makapal yung foundation, nagtatransfer lang din siya sa mask. And ayoko siya ng ganun. I'll just add a little bit more under the eyes. Para lang ano. And this is what I like about this foundation. Kapag ginagamit ko siya, maganda yung coverage niya rin for the under eye circle. So, konting-konti na lang yung kailangan kong ilagay na concealer. And hindi masyadong cakey. Dati grabe ako mag-concealer, as in load up ng concealer, and I figured kapag ganun, it doesn't really work for me anymore kasi may mga under eye, may mga eye wrinkles na rin ako. So kapag masyadong makapal yung nilalagay ko na concealer, mas na-accentuate lang yung mga lines ko sa ilalim ng eyes, lalo kapag medyo long day na siya. I'll just set that with setting powder para hindi siya mag-move the rest of the day. Okay, next is Kilay. I'll just brush it up. So we'll just go for the more natural look lang talaga. So I'll use my alam niyo na to, this has been my long time favorite, my K palette 24-hour eyebrow tattoo. Mabilisang eyeshadow lang. This is the shade that I'm gonna be using for today. Yan. And I won't even be using a brush. I'll just use my finger. Kasi medyo meron siyang konting glitter. So baka mahulog lang siya kung brush yung gagamitin ko. Anyway, so yun siya. Ako siya bine-blend outward. There we go. Yan. Tapos I'll do the same on the other eye also. Press and drag. Ito na, of course, for Cebu Pacific cabin crew makeup, it's a must na meron tayo nung
winged liner. So that's what I'm gonna be doing now. And like what I've mentioned in so many videos before, I prefer using hairbrush liner for doing the winged liner. Mas madali lang siya for me na i-control. So I'll start off very thin lang yung try natin na very thin. Pero kung ano yung maging ending niya, because of trying na gawin siyang pantay, hindi natin alam. So, it's all unpredictable at this moment. Try na lang natin. So, start na ako dito. And then, yung gamit ko ngayon, this is not a black eyeliner. This one is brown. Oh, brown to. This is from Kate Tokyo. Super shade. Ay, ano to? Super sharp liner. Hindi siya masyadong black na black. So, medyo softer lang yung look niya compared sa kapag black talaga. Ayan. Okay. So, meron na tayong isa. Try natin pantayin sa kabila. Pantay ba? Parang hindi ko masyado. Shake. Jump muna tayo sa cheeks habang pinapadry ko pa yung eyeliner. Today, I'll be using the NARS, ano man tawag dito, Afterglow Cheek Palette. So, yung gagamitin ko are these two in the middle. I like to mix them. Ayan. Ganun lang. Parang swipe mo lang siyang ganun. And then, apply it on the... yung medyo mataas lang. If you're gonna ask me, Kat, bakit hindi ka nagko-contour before nagko-contour ka, I find it unnecessary kasi naka-mask naman. So, hindi na ako nagko-contour. Yun lang. Ayan. And then, after that, I will be using this highlighter right here. Hindi ko alam yung mga tawag sa kanila eh. Breathless, iyon. Breathless yung pangalan nitong highlighter na to. Tapos, Devotion and Liberty yung ginamit ko dun sa... yung pinag-mix ko eh. I think dry na yung eyeliner, so pwede na tayo mag-mascara. So, curl lang yung lashes. Medyo nagmamadali na ako kasi kailangan ko nang umalis. Last na, before I apply my lipstick, lalagyan lang tayo ng lip balm. Hindi na ako masyadong gumagamit ngayon ng mga overly pigmented na lipstick kasi hindi naman din siya nakikita, so sayang lang. So, now ang gagamitin natin is Revlon. Ano ba to? Hindi ko alam, basta ganyan siya. Mas parang moisture lang siya. With a little bit of tinge of color. Ang tawag doon. Basta yun. So, ganyan na siya. And... the makeup is done. Final touches, of course, I'll put my pearl earring on. And I'll also put my scarf on. And ayan, tapos ko na siyang ayusin, diba? Ganyan lang siya. Of course, I'm gonna be using my name badge also. Ayan. Please, Kat, please. Kat na ako, daddy. Ano ba yan?
Please follow me.
Talaga?
DayswithKath, 118.
Ikaw ko yan eh. And then I'll put my ID on as well. And lastly, I'll just be spraying my face with a setting spray to hopefully hold the entire look for the day. And I am done. This is my Get Ready With Me cabin crew makeup tutorial //.
Uy, late na tayo. Tara na.
Late na ako. So anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed watching this video and please don't forget to hit the subscribe button. If you have any questions, just let me know down in the comment section. Tama ba? Questions? This has been Days with Kat. I will see you next time. Bye!
This has been Days with Paolo. Please follow me. 600 pa na subscribers. Tumawa kayo.
Excuse me, daddy. Magpipicture ako ng para sa thumbnail. Yeah.
Mommy's going to work now. Can you give me a kiss? Mommy's going to the airplane now. Kiss, mommy. Love you. Take care, kay mommy.
Hi. Can you give mommy a kiss? Bye-bye. I'm going to work. Okay? Hey, say take care, mommy.
Take care.
Love you. Bye-bye. Mwah.